Your Two Cents with Kelly Ogle.
Told you last night, the legislature is now one step away from sending the governor a bill that would lower the requirements for teachers to carry firearms in the classroom, from security guard training right now to the 8 hours required for a carry permit. I think more training is needed for teachers. Here's what you had to say about it, though. Margaret in Oklahoma City first. Are guns allowed in the Capitol, in state government offices, in hospitals? No, Margaret, but those buildings also have armed security guards, and most schools don't. Pam writes, with thorough training, I absolutely believe they should. Maybe a modified CLEET certification. And that's what I was talking about. Mike weighs in, a teacher who has absolutely no training shouldn't have a gun. They would not be helpful in any way. Angie says, no, a teacher should be teaching. Many teachers do not wear clothing fit for carrying a loaded firearm. From Dora in Spavinaw, I don't think so. Just think it's a bad idea all the way around. Brandy writes, it's extremely sad to process that we have gotten to this point, but we can't stick our heads in the sand. We need to be prepared. And she's right. Finally, from Dennis, just knowing there's a possibility of someone having a gun in school would deter many shooters. They are looking for easy targets that have no defense. I'm Kelly Ogle, and that's your Two Cents.